Schlorp, and we're here.
You guys have napped all over me.
Blood?
Come on.
Stop.
Abby, it's not gonna work.
You say, well, what's happening?
We all just popped some coffee, We all just popped some chocolate-covered coffee beans, and now we're going back for round two. I'm sister speed walking. Look, there's the freaking if we had waited like two more seconds. Wow, great. They all had to go to the bathroom, and I said, screw that, I'm gonna go back in, so I'm here now. Fright Fest starting soon. Emma's afraid because she doesn't want to get scared, and I was like, too bad. That's what Fright Fest is about. So our game plan right now, sorry, it's just me talking, it's boring. We have passes to go, boarding passes for Superman. And then Abby said something about boarding passes stopping at 8, so like, hopefully we'll go back then, but whatever. Abby's back!
Yeah!
Where are we going now? I told them Superman.
Yeah, we have to go Superman.
Goliath!
We have to go Superman because like, we have a boarding pass, so we're gonna go Superman. It's probably gonna be a long line though.
It said 50 minutes on the thing, but...
But we're thinking it's gonna be like 70.
Great. Luckily for us, we're staying opening to closing, so luckily we got in all the good rides in the... Aw, she dropped her cup. Luckily we got in all the good rides in the morning, and then people are gonna... I'm hoping that people leave. It's probably mostly like the kids, the little kids will leave because Fright Fest, but like whatever.
Fix the car.
Well, we got in line for Superman and
try to leave.
That's the line. We're not even under the canopy like last time. It's literally going to be an hour.
Well, if you guys don't want to wait in line, we can always go home.
We've given up. We're just sitting down.
Twitter.
T-W-I-T-E. T. There's two T's.
Oh, get out of here. My phone was recording that whole time. It was 2 minutes.
Can be anywhere, doesn't it?
Try and make it Halloween themed. Put in the effort.
What is it?
Oh, S.
What is it? Superman. U.
T-R-M-A-N.
Ah! Monkey band swinging from the rubber band.
The platform, there's no color ones, but...
Do I go or she goes?
You go.
Okay. So I go first, right? I hit her hands first.
Yeah.
Okay. Spook. S. O. E.
Oh.
All right, update. I don't know how long it's been, but we finally made it under the canopy.
What is it?
Last time I was here, I waited in this spot like from here for an hour. So.
Really?
What are we at?
S-T-I-O.
No. What are we at?
Oh, I only get 19 minutes.
Oh,
sorry,
ma'am.
12, 13.
Oh, nice. All right, update. Emma, where do we... We're here. Where do we come from? We were all the way over there, and we made it here.
We have been in line for 30 minutes. Exactly. 29,
no, 35. 42. No, because you started that 5 minutes late.
Well, a plus, we're underneath this, so that means we only have 30 minutes left. I missed it.
That's the compound word. You got to say, like, snow.
We're so
no, I even just use 3, ball.
Ride.
Wow!
It's Thunderbolt.
I think it's Wicked Cyclone.
Time to reset!
We're moving. 98. We're moving.
28.
Oh, 98, yeah, sorry.
That was in 2017.
We're at
1997. A.
I said B. Oh, man. Oh my god, she has a JoJo Siwa jacket.
Why are we all
JoJo! Who's
JoJo? Yeah. Here they come. Did you guys see the water shoot up? Nah,
time of day! Time!
We're almost there!
Everyone goes by.
50 minutes, we're almost there. We've played Tarzan, Abby and Emma started yelling at each other, so we had to split that up.
Abby played the dumb word.
Oh my
Scott,
god!
Scott pulled in, if you keep fighting, I'll go home. So yeah. Y'all, we got so close. Abby, we got so close. So sad.
Guys, we're going on Harley Quinn, and I'm gonna do it.
Oh my god, press F for respect. Update, we're in line. I'm being forced to go alone because everyone hates me. We're in the back, literally back 3 rows, so it's gonna be nice and fast and fresh. Just finished! Woo! day. Emma, Fright Fest in 30 minutes.
No.
She's so scared. I just saw a lady walk by with like a costume and makeup on, and I'm like so excited. Emma, are you ready to get spooked?
No, no, no.
You sure?
We're about to do that. Guys, alright, so we're going here, but not here because that's scary. And also, they run them backwards during Fright Fest, so screw that.
How many more minutes? And I'm.
Wait, where are we going?
Now we're waiting for Wicked Cyclone, and this is
Hannah, go with me. I haven't been with you in a while.
No, yeah? You guys were just saying next
Okay.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, really?
You can't
spot. As in what? What do you mean?
But no, you
okay,
gonna,
so
you
Fright Fest is starting
no,
soon. They just had a thing that went off. They just had a thing that went off, and it was like, it was this really creepy voice, and it was like 15 minutes to left. And Emma immediately started like panicking. That was Emma. That was her.
To go with another family.
Me and Brie are the only ones that are excited.
So that's why we
no!
Facts. This is what we do when we wait in line.
They dropped me and they're like best friends with each other now.
I'm scared.
They announced Fright Fest. I'm excited.
Hell no.
It's 6 o'clock. Fright Fest is time.
No.
It's time.
I want my mommy. I want my mommy.
Look at the bird. He's just chilling, living his life. We were just saying that they should have the, they should play the Purge music when they start Fright Fest. Abby, wait here when this roller kind of goes by. That was really cool. They didn't announce for Fright Fest, but they haven't put the swings up in a while, which makes me think that they're setting them to go backwards.
I love Mellow Yellow.
Abby, stop unintentionally flipping off the camera.
I'm not!
They lied, they're still going forward. I'm so depressed. Okay, so update, we got in the wrong line, so now Brianna, Emma, and Scott are going up in the one right before us, because there's a guy in front of us. Press F for respect. Ah, sudden change of events, now they're going alone. Bye. 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 Just finished Wicked Cyclone.
Lift it on my seat. I didn't even have my hands up.
You didn't put your hands up?
No, I kept on getting lifted on.
There's like scary
I'm so excited. We're going to
really
step off in this
scary thing.
Me too. I want to see some scary stuff. I also really like to appreciate the makeup too.
I know.
Wait, do I want to go again?
No.
No,
it wasn't that long.
Yes, it was.
No, I'd rather go do something else. I'm going to film this way in case anyone tries to jump out and spook me. Me and Brie are literally leaving them behind right now.
We're the only ones that aren't scared.
I know, and they just had an alert that was like, don't get separated from your group.
Oh,
well,
no.
Darn. Someone just say, you want to see me get hurt? I want to see.
Brianna, don't walk fast, you said.
I know.
Ha! What's going on? What is this? She's getting hooked. I want to see. What's he doing? What is he doing?
Oh, why are you laughing? I didn't do it for you. I was joking. I'm gonna go to jail. Okay. Holy.
What? Okay.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
I want to see him get spooked.
Oh, hang on, right?
I want to see him get spooked. He's doing mousetrap karaoke. Yo, I can't wait to get spooked.
I know, watch us not find anything.
Sad.
I thought like every single like step I take there's gonna be a scary person. But no,
it's wrong.
I know, it's
well look, Superman's all lit up and stuff. Cool. Here we are in the main square. Anything spooky? There's literally nothing spooky. That's cool though, that's cool.
The fire.
Fire! I love fire!
Also, Harley Quinn looks so cool, okay? Like, would you look at that? That's so cool. There are so many people. There's also fire, so, oh boy. Okay, we've made it across the whole entire park and we haven't been scared yet.
Boom!
Ah! What can you do that for? Oh my god!
Alright, so you girls go ride something. Seriously, this line's 70 minutes.
Okay. I want to go get that picture.
I can't see.
There's clowns.
No, there's not.
Yeah, there's a clown.
Hell no!
There's a clown! If you start crying. No.
Right there. Yeah, this way. Dad's over there.
They're sneaking around. We're sneaking around. There's a clown. Spooky, spooky. Oh, he got a chainsaw.
Joker says.
No, update. Here's where the line starts.
I'm not going on chainsaw.
And then you still have to go all the way in and around. So we're not doing that. We're walking through a spooky area.
He has a chainsaw, Hannah. Yeah, he has a chainsaw.
Yeah, it's fake.
Yeah, I know
what you're saying. Hi. She's probably sad.
Where?
I kind of don't want to get spooked.
No, it's okay. You're fine.
I can't see. I'm legally blind. Yo, it's so cool walking through this. Wow.
Could you guys see?
No.
I couldn't see it.
All right, we decided we have boarding passes for Superman for 7, and then so we're gonna do this first because it's like 6:40. I'm gonna have a seizure. Oh my god. They just did that, and I feel like I just took like a bunch of LSD.
It's time to tackle the big boy.
You can't even see it because it's so dark.
It's gonna be
it's just
so
going
cool.
Up and then it just disappears.
It's gonna be so cool.
That's right. See, we just go up and then we just get flung off and we die.
We're scared.
I love this song.
ASMR.
Oh my god. She got one-time fast passes. Look where we are. Oh my god.
This is so much worse than last time.
Why did we agree to this? All right, update. We're bailing because the line was too long. Literally like 2 hours. We're going to the spooky area. She's running. We're going to the spooky area. Everyone just got scared. Oh, that was good. That was good.
I didn't know.
Look, sir. I think there's a person.
Can I go, please?
Hello.
Hi.
Go.
Hey, guys.
Hi. Hannah, please. Hannah, please. Are they dead? Didn't she touch you? Hello.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, she touched me.
They asked her to touch
you. She said, can I talk to you? And I'm like, I guess, sure.
Did I say, can I?
Emma's a spooky girl. She's a spooked squirrel.
I don't know.
All right, we really don't have a plan anymore. All right, guys. I'm going off on my own. I have nobody that will hug me or make me feel good. And I'm literally going right into a scare zone, so I'm screwed.